Honorable Joshua Osi, Cameroonians are looking forward to the day when the Social Democratic Front may one day work with the Cameroon Renaissance Movement of Professor Maurice Kamto. Is there a possibility for Cameroonians to one day see a working collaboration, partnership between this STF and the MRC?
Well, I don't think there is anything that can stop that from happening if it has to happen. So we're not in a position. We're whatever the subject matter is, we are ready to discuss with all political parties in Cameroon to make sure that Cameroon wins, to make sure that we move ahead. Right. Now, we are center-left party. We are social democrats, as you know. So it's much easier for us to align ourselves with other social democrats or parties inclined towards the left than parties that are more inclined towards the right. We need to make sure that our values are respected. So if we're talking of things that go outside of the sphere of value, of values, of political values and positions, like the reform of the electoral code, we can talk, we can align ourselves to all. And if there are points in the electoral code that need to be changed where all the parties agree, and even the CPDM, we will not be aggressive against the CPDM because we are in the opposition. We want those things to change. We know how it should be. We want a two-round election for presidential, at least, if possible, even legislative. We want the single ballot. We want all those things. So all the political parties that want them, we can sit together and go ahead with them. Mm-hmm. And I think we'll never come and criticize a political party that wants a better electoral code. Now, if we need to review the constitution, and in that constitution, we need to make sure we put in federal dispensations. And another political party is a Jacobinist party that wants all the powers in Yaoundé. We'll never be able to agree. Mm-hmm. You understand? So it's not a question. We're not in church. We're in politics. So if there is something that, if there's an agenda that we can move on to, move about together, we don't have any problem to be in any grouping whatsoever if we have the same agenda. If we are not on the same agenda, there is just no way we can sit together. So it's not about one single party. It's about all the 300 parties in Cameroon.
Okay.